fun, really, when they're talking about the Bruins.
We got a scrap. And it's Shawn Thornton and Jim Vandermeer.
These are two real tough guys. Real tough.
Vandermeer got in the first couple of shots. He's got, or Thornton did rather, and Vandermeer's got his sweater tied up a little bit.
A switch by Thornton. He's got their hands. Now Vandermeer's making his hands loose.
Well, he comes over top.
Vandermeer's jersey comes up and off now. It'll be interesting to see what happens in that situation.
That's when the linesman jump in, obviously, with Vandermeer tied up in his gear.
But also the jersey, was it tied down? If the jersey wasn't tied down, there's going to be a penalty. And I think the referee, an extra penalty, the referee turned and said to the Bruins bench, no, it was tied down, it just snapped off. Defenseman and a winger. How do these two guys decide that they're going to fight? Just hold on for a second. So we've got, there is Shawn Thornton, okay? There is Vandermeer. How do those guys decide they're going to fight? Like, what happened?
Looks like Thornton went right over. They had words before, obviously.
I know, but that...